In the dollar index for today, we want to watch for more corrections and more drops. Expect this drop to come attack this low. If we go to 4-hour time frame, they are presently correcting this drop that they dropped yesterday. We want to allow the correction to continue. After they complete this correction, we want to watch for more drops down. So if we also go to 1-hour time frame, we see that yesterday they were correcting here. We waited for the correction to complete to take this set. Today they are correcting back up. We want to watch to see if they are going to make a pattern for us here. A bigger correction, then drop more. We are interested in this drop today on dollar index. So you want to watch out for the drop and be in it. When it completes the pattern they are making there for dollar index today.